Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about the effect of nanocrystalline cellulose or gum arabic conjugates in cross-linked membrane for antibacterial chlorine resistance and boron removal performance. Viewers, in this work, the authors developed hybrid membranes integrated with nanocrystalline cellulose NCC gum, arabic gum conjugates using cross-linked polyvinyl alcohol, PVA as matrix phase with the addition of PEO, PPO, PEO block polymer that ensured pore formation. The results showed that the rejection capability enhanced as compared to the controlled membranes. Moreover, the GUA in NCC GUA conjugate significantly enhances the antibacterial activity by hindering the bacterial attachment to the surface, as both of them carry the negative charge. Also, by providing the active sites responsible for hydrogen bonding, thus enhancing the hydrophilic character, resulted in increased permeation flux rate. Therefore, the authors concluded that NCC-GUA conjugates membranes have great potential for boron removal. This article was published in February 2018 in the Journal of Hazardous Materials. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. You can find the link to the abstract in the description box below. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.